Now, when China decided to restrict imports of recyclable material last year, many Western countries struggle to deal with the billions of tons of waste paper. But one country has benefited from that decision, and that is India. Navin Singh Khadka has been to the Indian state of Gujarat, where a booming supply of waste paper is helping the recycling industry to bounce back.
More and more waste paper from the West piling up. This lot has just arrived from Belgium.
I'm standing at one of the largest waste paper recycling plants. Now, much of these scrap papers have come from Western countries, with China having restricted their import. Experts say such mountains of scrap papers is highly likely to grow in India.
India's total paper demand is around 18 million tons. More than 60% of that comes from recycling old paper. But supply has not caught up with demand.
I will say rather China's restriction is a boom to India. And this ban in China will definitely boost or will definitely fulfill the demand of Indian paper industry.
With India's booming economy, its demand for paper is rising at a rate of more than 8% a year. It's used to print books, newspapers, magazines, and cardboard boxes for packaging. The limited supply of waste paper in India led to rocketing prices. And that led to the closure of nearly a quarter of paper recycling companies. But now, with soaring imports, the price of waste paper has come down, and many of these plants have reopened. This is about the economy. As long as India's paper industry grows, it will need raw materials. And the import of recyclable paper will remain a major part of it. Navin Singh Khadka, BBC News, Gujarat, India.